again now. Spin around now. Down now. To the flow now.
So most people know Tumblr as being a website filled with people posting pictures of really cool and interesting things, like, all the time. And it can be extremely addictive because you just keep scrolling and scrolling. And now it's just become a thing where people try to match their life to the pictures they see on Tumblr. So that brings me to the point of this video. I wanted to know, how exactly do you be Tumblr? So I'm gonna break this down into a couple categories of the most popular things that you're gonna see on Tumblr. I'm gonna talk about food and drink, clothing and hairstyles, activities, animals, decorations, traveling, and filters. Now, if you're still sitting there and thinking to yourself, what the heck is she talking about? Just watch this video, you'll see what I mean. I'm gonna show you how to be Tumblr. Okay, so let's get into the video. So the first category I'm gonna talk about is food slash drink. Now, Tumblr is just filled with people posting pictures of their food that they get and like really pretty colorful drinks, kind of like this one. But I have to say, probably the most Tumblr drink that you can order is an artistic latte. If you're gonna get a latte, it should have a picture of something in it. And before you drink the latte, you have to take a picture of it. So moving on to food, if you happen to have a box of really colorful donuts, you're Tumblr. You're just Tumblr. And if you really wanna be Tumblr, make your breakfast Instagram worthy. Okay, so moving on, the next category is gonna be clothing slash hairstyles. Most Tumblr girl outfits are like super chill and really laid back, and it looks like they didn't put a lot of effort into them. Maybe they came from like Brandy Melville or Urban Outfitters or like Pink by Victoria's Secret. Something really popular that almost every Tumblr girl has is a flannel. Now, if you have a flannel, you are Tumblr. You're just Tumblr. Also, Tumblr girls always seem to have like either Nike sneakers or some sort of Adidas apparel on them. I don't know why, it's just a thing. But the number one thing that every Tumblr girl must own is Calvin Klein. Again, it's just a thing. I don't know why, don't ask questions. So moving on to hair, it always seems to look like they didn't put any effort at all into their hair, that they just like threw something up there, but you know they did. Don't be fooled, you know it. That being said, if you have like really long, like curly hair, or maybe like an ombre colored hair, or maybe a hair color that's like really unnaturally vibrant, that's just, it's Tumblr. It's just Tumblr. Also, I just don't understand how Tumblr girls seem to be able to make a messy bun look so nice. I don't get it. I can't do it, I don't know. Okay, so the next category is gonna be activities. And I just feel like people on Tumblr are always doing like really cool, really fun, interesting things all the time. And these like cool, interesting things could be maybe like traveling or going really cool places in nature where they get like really cool pictures of things. Or it could just be something simple like taking a really colorful bath. Like, I'm talking the whole nine yards, like the bath bombs and like a little thing of fake flowers that they just put in there to look cool because they don't do anything. But yeah, just take a look for yourself. I'll be the king of me, oh. So another thing that you do if you're Tumblr is just head over to your local flea market and just take really Tumblr photos. Kind of like this. So the next category is animals, and if you're like me, you melt every time you see a picture of a really cute puppy or like a really cute kitten, and believe me, they're everywhere on Tumblr. So if you want to be Tumblr, just take a picture of your dog or your cat, and then you're just Tumblr. There you go. So next is decorations, and this is a pretty big category because if you want to be Tumblr, you have to surround yourself with things in your life that are Tumblr, because then it'll just make you Tumblr, right? The number one decoration that every Tumblr girl must have somewhere in their bedroom is twinkle lights. They just work on everything. You could put them anywhere. They're just everywhere. You must have twinkle lights. That or like some sort of Christmas light of some kind. You may think it's really original, but it's not. I'm sorry. Every Tumblr girl has it. And while you're at it, just throw in some record players with some vinyls, because that's just Tumblr, and it's making a comeback, but not for the reasons that you may think, because we probably won't play music off of it. They're really just for decorations. Kinda like this. Sit yourself down, but you know you're gonna stay. Boy, you better listen to the words I say. You ain't gonna. Another thing that a Tumblr girl will have is a Polaroid camera, which, I mean, they're pretty cool because usually when you take pictures like on your phone or something, they'll like be on your phone or like on Instagram, but when you have a Polaroid camera, you can take the picture and like it'll print out and you'll be able to hold it in your hand, which is actually pretty cool. If you want to be Tumblr and you just happen to have a bunch of free time, go to a local flower shop and just buy some flowers. And if you put that as decoration in your room, then you're Tumblr. You're just Tumblr. It's the weekend, hands up for the weekend. Oh my God, it's the weekend, like every day. So lastly for decorations, just something that Tumblr girls like is rose gold. Oh my gosh, everything rose gold. Rose gold headphones, rose gold decorations, just rose gold phone, rose gold laptop, everything rose gold. It's just aesthetic. I don't know. Again, don't ask questions. So the last category is filters. Now you will not see a post on Tumblr that has not used a filter. You just won't, because people put filters on everything. If you want to be Tumblr, go ahead right now and download Visco Cam and maybe try out like a C1 or like an F2. You probably have no idea what I'm saying. Just watch this. Don't need no filters on pictures before you post them on the gram. You could shut down the internet, they don't even understand. Do not pretend that is not you before every time you post a picture, because you'd be lying. Boy, I ain't talking about you. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. Boy, I ain't talking about you. I'm talking to my own reflection. Okay, so that's my video on how to be Tumblr. Now, I just covered a handful of things in this video, but in reality, Tumblr is filled with so many cool and interesting pictures. And also, it's important to realize that you don't have to be Tumblr. You don't have to be anything but yourself. So just post things that make you happy. But now, if you're ever trying to be Tumblr, you'll know what to do. Thanks, guys. Bye. Bragging if you know it's true. Where you from? Must be heaven. You'll be rich if looking good is your profession. Think I'm in love, cause you so sexy. Boy, I ain't talking about you. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection.